post-flight really coming into play as we're playing the comparison game through these Yurchenko fulls. Very nice. Zeroes in. You saw just a tiny bit of momentum still right up and down on that landing for Bordas. But I think if we're comparing, again, a progression through the lineup, a bit better than Shank, would not be surprised if the scores continue to build. Colette Yamaoka, 9-7-2-5 leadoff for Oregon.